Okay.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It's Sydney and
Lydia from Sydia.
Woo! And today they released the new magical Jorvik ponies, and we're gonna go buy them because we've had a bunch of requests from people saying, "Hey, record buying horses." I'm like, we don't buy horses that often,
and here we are.
Yeah, exactly. Finally, they released one, and it was pretty cheap. And when we do buy horses, it's like, I don't know. We recorded getting Frog and Lucky, but we haven't really bought too many new horses recently.
Yeah.
So we're going to go there and get it. We have decided on getting the purple one because we looked at pictures, and the blue one's just, like, blue. Duh.
Yeah.
And so it's just kind of, like, boring. Not boring, but, like, it's just plain blue. And I know it has a little bit of ombre, but it's not as cool as the purple. And then the black one, the black and red one, we really like that one. But the purple one's just, like, the coolest and has the most design in it, and it's the most intricate.
Yeah, especially whenever it reverts back to its, back to a normal form, it looks...
Yeah.
It looks prettier. As much as I like the black with the red mane and tail,
it
just turns black.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. For example, this thing.
It's not that different of a horse. It's like, it has red eyes, which is nice, but...
And there's another one! I think we're going the right way!
Yeah, it's along this trail, I believe. So, sorry for putting this video up so late. I'm gonna upload it right after we film it.
Yeah, I just got back from a daddy-daughter date with my dad.
Yeah, they went out to dinner. And so now...
Oh, I see him.
Oh, I see him too. Hello, sir. My horse is not happy, so he's kind of mad. Duh.
Of course he's not happy.
Okay, so let's see. Oh, here's the blue one. Oh, they rear by themselves? The blue one's kind of cool.
Here's the purple one.
Oh my gosh, it's perfect.
Let's see, around Jorvik's less accessible spots, herds of free-roaming Jorvik wild horses can be found. This breed is thought to be particularly special, owing to the vibrant colors and patterns on the horse's body and hair. Colors such as blue, red, green, purple, and orange aren't unusual, and even the horse's eyes can be unusually colored in violet, red, or clear blue. The horse is believed to have emerged in symbiosis with the Pandoric energy flows, which is said to explain their unique colorings. Many also believe the horses to have certain magical abilities. Jorvik wild horses are usually a little shorter and more thick-bodied than most. Yeah, they look like the freaking Icelandics.
Yeah, it's like, it looks like, people were saying it looks like a Welsh pony and an Icelandic mixed together.
Similar to fjord horses, no, but can also have other variations of their withers. Their unique colors.
Used a term.
Yeah, they used a good term. Their unique colors and patterns don't ever seem to show up when they're around civilization, but they're at their strongest when out in nature. Please note, the Jorvik wild horse is not as fast as other horses. I don't give a crap. They have absolutely no stats. Let's buy it.
Yeah, they're not as fast as a normal horse, but they're not as slow as a pony, which is nice.
Yeah, I like that.
Let's pick a name. Amethyst. Oh my gosh, I'm doing that. Amethyst something, because amethyst is like purple like that.
Yeah. We should both have amethyst.
It's perfect. I saw it, I'm like, oh my gosh, that's perfect.
Okay, I have my name, Amethyst Phantom. It makes sense.
I saw someone do that. I was like, ooh.
If someone else is already
No, not Amethyst Phantom, but like, it was Phantom Lord, and I just saw Phantom. Amethyst Warrior.
You should do Amethyst Ghost.
Or Amethyst Spirit.
Yeah.
Amethyst Spirit, Amethyst Ghost. I think Spirit sounds better.
Yeah, Ghost sounds more creepy. And Spirit sounds more calming.
Okay, ready?
Wait. My Phantom sounds creepy.
True.
Amethyst Pirate, no. Amethyst Rainbow.
Amethyst Shadow. Rocket River. Amethyst...
Amethyst
Mountain.
Amethyst Secret. I'm doing that.
Amethyst Mystery.
I got it.
Amethyst Nova. Don't buy it yet. Amethyst Hill. Amethyst Heart. Amethyst Gazer. Amethyst Gaze. Amethyst Dreamer. Amethyst. Amethyst Angel. Hold on, I have to find the right one. Amethyst Fighter. Amethyst.
Oh, what's up, YouTube?
Yeah, we're just watching a YouTube video. Fine. Amethyst mother. Lydia Madison says hi.
Oh, wow.
You're saying hi to YouTube, too.
Hey, YouTube.
YouTube loves you.
Amethyst princess.
Amethyst secret.
Queen. Amethyst rider. Amethyst rocket. Amethyst ruby. No, that's so stupid. Two gems. Amethyst
ruby
shadow.
Ruby is red. So ruby would be good with, like, the black and red.
Yes. Dark ruby. That would be a good one.
Yeah. Okay, I think I like what I have.
Yes, but you can't buy it without me. You can't buy it without me. Amethyst whisper. Okay. Amethyst charm. Amethyst.
They're
cookie.
Also cute. I can't pick. Too bad.
Amethyst dollar. Amethyst dusk. Amethyst dust. Amethyst dust. Oh my gosh. Amethyst dust. I like that. Okay, I bought it. Oh my gosh, I got it.
Hey! You can't buy it without me, but I'll buy it without you. Thanks.
I love you.
Mm-hmm.
You already called for pickup? See, mine took forever to load.
I just called for pickup.
Hey, listen. Only bridal, no tack.
All right. Then we are going to go to Valedale Lake first. To train.
This is gonna be so cool. Ooh, we're training.
Where the fuzz is it? There it is. I looked at my Icelandic and was like, where is it? It looks so realistic. Whoa. Hey, Froggy. They put Amethyst in the stall with Froggy.
They put it in with old Lucky.
Oh, I forgot to take the tack off my horse. Let's do the Western bridle.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I just put on the black one, though. You know what that calls for, though, Lydia.
Pink flower! Sorry, what?
Oh, yeah.
We have another horse to train with.
Yes, that. New Maxine the Unknown is coming away.
How do I get out of this? Ah! Okay, that's nice. Sorry.
I just realized we both got girls.
Whatever. Oh, she's so cute whenever she's just gray.
She's also very cute, look, I got that too. I got that because you said you got it, so I was like, hey, let's get it.
She looks adorable.
I'm better than you. I have a tail.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Wait, can they talk? No, okay. I thought they could for a minute.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go run out into fields.
To Valedale Lake. They're not that fast, but they're cute.
Then again, we don't have any gear on currently, so they would be faster.
Oh, yeah.
But who wants gear with these amazing, cute ponies? This is the first pony I've owned. Technically, it's actually not a pony, because apparently you can't do the pony race, or pony championship, or pony anything.
I like its animation. I like how they gave it the Icelandic animation. Hold on, let's do Will's race while we're here.
Why are you still gray? We're away from, well, we're not away from all civilization.
It's okay if there's one person there, I believe.
Three, two, one, go. Well, yeah, but see, they're not doing it.
Yeah. Once we get in the woods, I think they'll revert.
Revert, girls, revert.
Robert?
I said revert.
Robert?
No, not Robert. Oh, here
you go. Magical power's growing.
It's growing.
But alas, it was not enough.
Look at... Oh!
It's a fairy pony! Away!
They're so cute. They're very slow, though. It's okay.
The magical power's shrinking!
No!
I farted.
Okay. Let's go. Boo!
I love that. Oh, I farted. This magical horse has got power.
Much power.
Oh, yes.
From more than just the magic.
Out of both ends!
Yeah.
I'm so mature. My voice broke whenever I said that. I'm so mature! Oh, yeah, I don't have a timer. Is that okay?
Yes, it's perfectly fine. I do.
Okay, thank you. You stupid people, go away. I don't need you.
Now, guys, my timer doesn't always work. It doesn't always go off at the right time. It sometimes goes off, like, a few minutes after. But I can't
That's
fix
okay.
it. It doesn't work for some reason.
It's for some weird reason. See, look, that's the black one. That's very... Oh, wait, no, that's just a pony. But that one is...
No, right there. That's a...
Yeah, but one passed by was just just a pony.
See, they do just look kind of like... I don't know. These ones are so cute. We have cute horses.
Hold on. I need to grab a bite. Hold on.
Chocolate ice cream. I'm letting water ice defrost because we have some water ice.
Wait, where are you going? Oh, never mind. I saw the wrong person. Thought it was you for some reason.
I was going to say, aren't we going to Vale Del Lake? Oh, it's growing again. How can they start transforming from their butt?
That's a good question. Nay. Nay, nay. Now watch me whip and watch me nay.
I wish they kept their magical trail. And we always have to use the pink flower. It looks so cute on them with the purple. Looks so perfect. See, I'm going to do something epic with them, but I'm just not going to do it now. You guys will see it in the next few days because hashtag this video needs to go out as soon as possible.
Yeah.
So, you'll see epic editing tomorrow-ish, maybe.
Yeah, and by the way, I am unable to use my face cam because it is literally like 11:30 at night, so it's a little bit dark.
Oh yeah, by the way.
Shut up, Spencer! Sorry.
By the way, Lydia's recording for Noblewood, her own channel. Oh, so the other day...
I'm always about to say Alexis Dawnstorm.
The other day, someone commented on her channel, and they're like, who are you? Like, I thought I subscribed to Alexis Dawnstorm, but I guess not. And so Lydia's like, I failed to jump once again. Lydia's like, oh, it is Alexis Dawnstorm. I just changed my name. Meanwhile, this girl, she was, like, being all rude to Lydia, thinking that it was some weirdo taking her videos and posting them. I'm like, oh, that's such a nice person.
Yeah.
It was funny. So, yeah, information, guys. Lydia changed her channel name to Noblewood.
Yeah, the reason for that is because my name, Lydia, means noble, so I just smashed the two together.
Works. It really does.
Hold on. Let me grab...
I don't even know where you went. I lost you.
Well, they'll race.
Oh, we are doing that? Aw, the power shrank. Shrunk? It shrunk. Shrank. Shrunk. It's growing again! 3, 2, 1, go.
I like how you're just gray and then you just like spawn here and then push.
Okay, the blue one is very cute too. I could buy one more technically, but I'm not going to.
I cannot. I can on Saturday though. No, I can't on Saturday. Never mind.
How many star coins do you have?
275.
Oh, okay. They said that they're gonna appear, like, they're only here for this week, but they said that they're gonna appear, like, icebergs, so they will be coming back soon-ish. But the icebergs, like, they don't come that often.
Yeah.
I kind of wish that they don't come back. Someone, they're like, I'm not gonna waste my star coins because they're only temporary, and they're like, you can only buy them temporarily, you're gonna keep it forever.
Mm. Well, are we even gonna keep it forever?
Yeah.
I'm like, are we? I don't know.
I think so.
I hope so.
We bet.
Sorry. It's about to start choking on my own saliva.
That's always wonderful. The more
you don't know. Mind, I'm just gonna suffocate and die in the middle of a video.
The more you know.
Yeah. You always need to learn more.
Guys, guess what? This summer.
Blood boosting! Sorry.
No. This summer. I am going to be going. No, the stupid magical power is dying.
The stupid magical power?
Oh,
it's growing.
It's growing again. But this summer, I'm going to Lydia's house.
Oh, yeah, for an entire weekend. She's going to see Froggy.
I'm gonna see froggers.
She's gonna see my froggy! Oh yeah, I never told you about my lesson on froggers today.
Oh yeah, go ahead. On my channel, like, well, not my channel, but on Cydia, the channel I'm recording for, like horse stuff. I don't know about your people. But go, tell me about your awesome lesson on froggy. And then we'll talk about that other thing later.
Yeah. So Frog was, he was very happy to be able to get going today.
Really? Aw, he missed you, that's why. He missed you.
That, and also his owner didn't ride him very much at all while we were away. Excuse me, I'm so rude. And so, on that note, I was riding him, and since he was kind of out of shape from not being ridden, he got exhausted really easily, and so we weren't able to do much. And so my riding instructor decided, you know what, we'll see what it's like and we'll go outside and jump a little bit. And I said, okay, we jumped a lot more than just a little bit, let me tell you, but I had a blast. We jumped this new height, and at first I was super nervous about jumping it. Because, you know, it was a new height. I had just come back from a month of no riding, and even whenever I did, it was horses that couldn't even jump or know what the heck I'm asking them to do. And Frog was out of shape, so I was really not happy about that. And so I pointed him towards it, because we were doing this course, and it was the second jump. And so I pointed him at it, and he sped up much more than I asked him to. And he just glided over it. It felt so good. We did it twice, and I was so happy. And Jenna, my riding instructor, was even like, oh, that was amazing, blah, blah, blah.
So are you guys not lessening outside totally yet? You're still lessening, like, flat inside?
I was inside a little bit, but then we went outside to jump.
Yeah, but you did the flat inside.
Yeah, just because I had gone inside because of new guy. Shut up!
Listen, there's a new person at the barn, and it's the first kid it's there in, like, age. Forever. Exactly, he's the first teenager there in, like, forever.
I have reason to be excited. Oh my gosh, I'm almost level 18.
I'm very close to level 18, too.
I have, like, less than an inch left.
Have, like, an inch left. I caught up, guys.
I am so close, though.
Where'd you go?
There's something called a race, of which I have accepted.
Oh. 3, 2, 1, run.
I don't like how this is considered civilization.
Yeah, this shouldn't be. Maybe it's just in that little trailer park.
Maybe, I don't know.
Come on, girl power, girl. Seriously, this is not civilization.
We are out in the woods, as my grandfather calls it. Run the woods.
I like how they're gray, and then they have, like, the black mane. It looks very nice together.
Yeah. Sing like never before. Just random song pops in my head.
Love.
I could try everything from Zootopia stuck in my head because I watched it again last night.
I'm so jealous. Zootopia is amazing.
It is.
If you haven't watched Zootopia, just turn down your music real quick. I mean, turn down the volume of the video real quick. Oh.
Try everything!
Oh my gosh, that was a great movie. I don't actually want to talk about it. I just said that because it's ha-ha funny. No, I'm just kidding.
Let's be mean to our viewers. Turn volume so you can't hear us. Because we're totally about to spoil everything about the movie.
And here is the
entire freaking movie. Squirrel! Done.
Yeah, that's pretty much the whole entire movie.
I was going to say something, and I was like, maybe I shouldn't.
I really wish you did.
There are no squirrels.
But are there?
Dun dun dun! They were behind the whole thing!
Totally.
There were no birds, though. No reptiles.
There were no horses.
Yeah, and there were freaking camels.
Well, I don't ride a camel, so I don't care.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying.
I know. Oh, I know what you're saying.
There were horses. There were horses.
There were?
Yeah, whenever Judy first goes to Zootopia.
Oh, yeah, I guess, but...
At the end of the song, you can see them.
Not enough. Not enough. Horses.
Hold on. There was also a zebra whenever they... At the Boy Scouts thing.
Oh, yeah. Those mean people.
They aren't magical ponies.
No, we have a magical pony.
We have the real magical pony.
The purple one, just like the way when it transforms, it's just, it has more detail than the other ones. The red one's really cool, but...
It looks a lot more Pandoric.
Yes, exactly.
Come on, we're not in civilization, darn it!
If the red one had a little bit more red on, like, the rear end, on the rump, or, the barrel...
On the butt.
Yeah, on the butt. It would have looked cuter. Mm-hmm. This is not civilization!
Gosh darn it!
3, 2, 1, run. I love how we pick up here because we think that they'll be purple, but no. And watch it, the fur growth tracks, they'll be purple.
Mm-hmm. It is delicious. Oh yeah, their turning's gonna be...
suckish?
Slightly.
Slightly. That's an understatement. I love you, little amethyst.
They are cute.
The name Amethyst was just perfect. I'm glad that was at the top of my list.
Clearly I am owning this course right now.
You very much are doing that. Clearly I am sucking at this course right now.
I was like, why isn't this working? Because I didn't have my hand on the mouse to click OK. I was just like trying to psychically get off.
Look
the
at this person! Look at this person!
Get off the horse! Like how she ran away. Well, she jogged away.
Hello, magical pony.
It's not my being little magical. Pony.
It's not being magical, Lydia.
It's being me.
It needs a unicorn horn, and then I'll be bae. I'm just kidding. I don't want unicorns. Pegasus would be fun, though.
Yeah, that'd be fun to play around with.
But they're not going to do that. I was telling my mom the other day. I was like, if Star Stable hired me and Lydia, we could make this game, like, 10 times better.
Exactly. Because we know how to code and stuff. Oops, where am I going?
No, but if we tell the people what we want... They're just not horseback riders, so.
Mm-hmm.
Where am I going?
Were you about to go in the area?
Well, no, I kind of went up towards the village at first.
That's what I meant.
Yeah.
That's what I meant, not exactly what I said.
Definitely not what you said.
I love their mane style, though. It's like nice and spiky and crazy.
Yes. Very magical.
Revert! Darn it!
This is, like, no longer fun. What do we want to do first? The other...
The brand new furrow track.
Okay, yeah.
I just, like, clicked right away.
We haven't done this recently. 3, 2, 1, revert. Oh, gosh darn it, magical ponies that aren't so magical.
They just decided, forget magic. We're better in the nature! No, we're not. We lied.
Seriously, though, these
ponies... We're so angry right now.
These ponies, like, they're gonna revert in this one, and they shouldn't, really, honest to God. The Valesdale ones are much more uncivilized than this.
Much more civilized?
Uncivilized. These are more civilized than Valesdale.
Sure. I'm not trying to get, like, high score or anything, I'm just trying to get through the race.
Doing. Doing. Yeah. are also we are the best anime characters ever. Yeah. No, seriously, guys, if you want to make an anime movie, call us. We're really good at the noises.
Why would you say that? Level 3!
Yeah. Okay, let's see.
I really should not finish this ice cream all right now. Well, I'm gonna be done now.
Okay, ready?
Hold on. Let me close this up.
Dude, we don't have time for that.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Not really, but we pretend we do. Other way around.
Hey, it's summer. We can break rules all we want, right?
Totally. Other way around. It's summer. It's the other way around.
One. Go.
Did you hear me?
Yes, I did.
It's summer. It's the other way around.
Oh, we haven't done these tracks in forever, because when we race, we, like, don't come up this way normally, because we don't make it. Oh, God. That was a weird jump there, little horsey. My little pone. Oh god, I got stuck in there. The struggle is real when you get
they stuck. Love that. That's just really hard to do unless you slow down.
Well, you know, I've been working on it, but I haven't because I haven't been on this race in forever.
Stop! I can't move.
I just see you stop. Are you gonna fail?
No, I got it.
Are you sure?
I got it. I'm coming.
Okay. I'm leaving. Bye.
Bye. I'll see you next year. Bye-bye. Actually, I'll see you in, like, what, 2 months?
Oh, this checkpoint over here. I forgot about that one. Dude, I'm going to Lydia's house this summer, and I'm going to ride a horse next to her. We're going to be able to physically touch hands. Okay, we probably won't ride next to each other because we don't want to injure the horse or ourselves, but we're probably going to be stupid and ride next to each other but be safe with the horse, just not safe with our own selves.
Yeah. We'll probably go and
gallop in the field. Shh, you didn't see that. We're going to
We might not gallop in the fields, but we'll definitely go in the fields.
We'll do a fast canter in the fields.
You do realize that I've only ever trotted in the field.
Okay, we'll do a fast trot that just suddenly turns into
a canter. With my riding instructor there.
Yeah, we will walk in the field and then it suddenly turns into
a canter. Okay, whatever.
And it goes into a canter and we can't help it, okay? It just happens. No, I'm just kidding. We will walk in the field.
Then she will never trust you to ride again. Do you see how this is going to play out?
I'm just kidding. I'm not actually going to do it. We will walk along the field and still have Boing! The best time of our life.
Hold on. I have a request. Let's put on all the black gear, see what it looks like. It looks super cute, though. It works really well with the gray.
I feel like the saddle pad is, like, so big.
It is pretty big.
And so is the saddle. It doesn't really fit the horse.
It's because it's a freaking pony. I'm going to keep it on.
Yes, I'm on. 3, 2, 1, run.
Hey!
You only do that when you jump, Lydia. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey!
Yeah.
I honestly, y'all. Yuki!
Isn't I said that wrong.
Yuki! Isn't Yuki snow?
Yeah, in Japanese.
Yeah, I know.
And Ayanaseyo is hello in Korean.
Ayanaseyo.
Ayanaseyo.
Ow.
You want to sound freaking anime.
Ayanaseyo. Ayanaseyo.
Ayanaseyo.
Ayanaseyo.
Ayanaseyo.
It's like Ayanaseyo. That's what it sounds like.
I want to say yo. Hey, baby.
Don't you look just fine? Boom. Boom.
Excuse me.
People suck at that, like, that little combination thing right there. But I'm just, like, thebomb.com at it recently.
Thebomb.com!
Yeah, that's my sister. She uses that, like, a lot. Actually, she used to. She hardly says it anymore.
Yeah, I do Lydia. Fail at that sometimes.
Lydia, we are going into 9th grade, and we are both turning 14.
I know.
Dude.
I never even did 8th grade.
Lol.
Technically, I did because I... Technically, I'm in 7th grade, but I've done 8th grade work all this year, and including a college grade class, and so...
Technically speaking, you just skipped 7th grade.
Technically speaking, I never freaking did 1st grade. No! You're supposed to jump that, you stupid pony! Ah! I'm nice to my new ponies.
You know, you would be a lot nicer to them if they were purple.
If they were real, I'd be nicer.
Ow. Pony, you can do this. We did it once before. Don't fail me now. One more time. Good horse.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Ow!
I believe I can touch the sky.
I don't know. Maybe we should go to Steve's.
Yeah, let's go to Stevio's.
Oh, I was gonna run there.
Yeah, I was gonna run there after I hit for pickup because then we could have seen our purple horsies, but no.
Yeah. But you fit. You know where we should go after this?
Epona.
Hermit.
Why are we even gonna waste time and do Steve? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, you can revert over there in that corner. Do you see them? You see that?
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Huh?
I thought that horse was black and red, but it was just black. I saw the flashy flash.
It might have been black and red, but then she jumped in there. I don't know what she did.
No, my nose.
I'm glad we got these. They're limited time. I think this is the first horse that Star Stable has had that's limited time, right?
Yeah.
Besides the one that are, like, in the horse market, but they come back every other week.
Yeah.
These guys, they come back, maybe twice a year?
Mm-hmm.
It would be cool if they didn't release these ones again, they released new colors, because they had so many entries, they could release new colors every time. That would be smart of them, because then you get one of them, and that's a limited time special horse. No one else has it. That would be really awesome.
That would be, we're not saying that just because we are the ones who got them, but because it would be nice to have, like, one of those moments.
Yeah, just have, like, one. It'd be nice just to have a horse that, like, when new people join, like, you can ride on them and greet them, and they're like, oh, I want to get that horse, and you're like, ah, I can't. I'm just kidding.
They're so nice.
We are really mean people.
Well, she's mean. I'm nice.
That's lies. Go watch our last video and you'll understand life.
Our last video?
It's a city of chat and you're like, oh yeah, I don't care about them, whatever. Like, I'm just making money. You said something like that.
What? You're lying? Well, no, I gotta go see the video and see what happened.
You didn't say about money. I'm just kidding. Actually, you can't make money off of YouTube until you're 18.
Until you're 18?
Yeah. A friend told me, I'm like, I wasn't planning to make money off of YouTube yet. Like, unless I get bigger, or like we get bigger, like, depending if we're talking about my channel or Cydia, like, I wasn't really planning to make money off of it.
Yeah.
Guys, we gain like one subscriber every video. Nice. We might actually hit our goal. It'd be nice if we could keep up with, like, the first year we get, like, 120 subscribers, because then it's, like, 10 subscribers a month.
Yeah.
Do you know any other words besides yeah?
Yeah.
Not even that the number really matters, but... Finally, people were commenting on the video, and I'm like, thank you, Jesus, hallelujah. You guys are all amazing people. Except I forgot to put the poll. Shut up. I forgot to put the polls up there.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
kill
her.
Yeah.
What? I'm gonna kill her.
Yeah. Oh, oh very sure.
Yeah, let's ditch it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Yeah. No.
Are you kidding me?
Did you fail it?
No.
Oh god, stop it, horse. Horse, horse, go, go, stupid. Shut up. My horse is just inspecting the pole, leave it alone.
It'll be pole dancing. No, I'm not gonna cut that out of the video.
Well, our city is supposed to be family friendly, but
sorry. I'm not cutting it out of my video. I don't care what you cut out of yours.
Well, it's technically ours, but I'm not cutting it out either, because hashtag too lazy, hashtag going up today, because, you know, we had the bomb.com, right?
Yeah!
I love how your solution to quietness is just you stop.
Yeah, it makes us awkwardly quiet, just the London.
So.
Can you feel the love?
Did you? Oh, how tall did you jump on Frog today?
Oh. I didn't measure it. All I know is it felt much bigger, and it looked much bigger, and it was much bigger. Oh, shoot!
Yeah, that was perfect. Did you fail?
No.
Let's go to South F. Hey, level 4.
Hey, level 4!
We're gonna go over here, and they're gonna revive, hopefully. And then we're gonna do the races over here. And then we should go to Epona after South of. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Oh no, that's just a pink light. That looked really weird. The smoke from that one building and the pink light like look combined. And I was like, oh my gosh, the world is about to explode.
Because I can see pink light.
You can't see pink light, but I can. I like their trot. Their head like flings up and down like they're so sassy. We got some sassy mares.
Just in town for summer. What? They're in heat.
You're ridiculous.
Maybe that's why Lily was all speed demon. I told my running instructor about Lily being a freaking speed demon on my last hack. And she was like, really? Maybe it's just with you then. And I was like, ooh. I have a special one here. I have my horse's butt hanging off right here. But apparently, I am Lily's special one.
Lily hates you.
Oh. Well, on that note, thank you guys for watching this video!
She hates you because you use such a giant dressage whip on her and a big spurs with very pointiness.
I rarely ever used a crop on her. I've only ever once used, like, these teeny tiny little spurs because my riding instructor wanted me to because she was being a jerk.
I know, I was just kidding. It just sounded funny that I made you look like a really bad person on YouTube.
I know, it's just really funny to make you look like an absolutely horrible person on the internet where everyone can read and see your failures.
Hey, you want to make a roasting Sydney video? I'm starting my roasting Lydia one right now. I'm just kidding, guys. This is a false alarm. We are not roasting each other.
Well, I might.
And then I will remove you from the channel.
Oh.
I'm going to start changing the passwords to all of our things that we have together slowly. So then you'll be like, we'll never figure it out. Revert.
Considering that I can't change my password to Star Stable right now because my email is still my email that is now shut down, that could cause issues.
How are you not reverting? You need to freaking revert, you little stupid pony, pink pony, purple pony.
Your purple pony. Guacamole. Hey, this cannot be civilization, you freaking jerk.
Look at the freaking field, guys.
Ooh, field! No life!
Wait. Can they be purple with tack on? That would have been really cool if that's what it was, but I guess not. Guys, there are freaking wild horses that run around out here.
Wild, darn it!
Look, here are the wild horses right here.
Derp. There's me who just doesn't see anything.
Stupid pony. The lighting in Star Stable keeps on changing, and it's really annoying.
Mm. Oh, magical power is growing!
Oh, finally. Wait, the magical power grows by the hermit? I guess because he is a hermit, but...
And he apparently is not civilization.
Well, no. Oh, no, there it goes, shrinks.
No!
The hermit race first, and then we'll do like the carrots or whatever he wants us to do today. The water trough, maybe. 3, 2, 1. Please be purple.
My little purple.
My little purple. La 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 la. My little purple.
I used to wonder what magic could be, my little purple, till you shared that pony with me.
No.
Big adventure, lots of purple! Guess what? There's purple!
I'm thinking of something not funny right now. It's really funny, but I can't say it right now. I'll tell you after we're done. I have to tell you two funny things after we're done.
Okay.
So tell me more about your lesson with Frog. Did you do anything new or exciting besides the jumps?
I got to see a baby fawn that was left behind by its mother for 24 hours.
What?
Because, like, the mom will leave the baby where it thinks it'll be safe, and then will go out and, graze to get food for the baby.
Like, we're talking a baby fawn, like, deer.
Yes, it was, like, maybe a few months old. Maybe even a few weeks.
And you guys, what did you do with it?
We just left it there. We did have to call...
One. Go.
Yeah. We did have to call animal... rescue for this,
Finally.
We did have to call animal rescue for a sick raccoon, but... Because they wouldn't let me leave until the raccoon was out of the way, because it was in the path where I will walk home.
Oh.
It's,
Scary raccoon. Was it a rabid raccoon?
No, we don't know. All we knew is that it was sick.
Finally, a race with a purple horse.
I know. It's because we're out here.
I know that, but... Whoa, this looks, like, very weird. Like, the sky's all, like, bright and yellow, and then it's just all, like, dark in here.
Yeah.
So, I cantered a lot in my last hack, because... I got, like, a mini lesson in my hack, because I missed my lesson, so she gave me, like, a mini lesson, and I cantered a lot. Like, a lot.
Nice. We're about to revert back to regular.
You are. I'm behind, because I did bad stuff.
I'm reverting. Oh, yeah, Kate's computer just finished updating to Windows 10 on its own.
See, they're all doing that. Microsoft / Windows, whatever you want to say, is just being jerks.
They asked me to rate it, and I rated it 3, and I gave this big reason why I hated the auto update.
Didn't even ask for a rating from me. It's like, screw you.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm going to check my reputation with this place.
Why?
I'm not even half. Are you kidding me?
What are you trying to get your reputation up for?
For the hermit.
What about the hermit? What does he have for us?
The horses.
I can buy a horse. You can't buy a horse?
Because I don't have the reputation.
Oh. I thought you would have had the reputation by now. Salty.
Oh, do we have to be friendly?
I don't know what I am. I love the name Amethyst Dust for my purple honey. Where even is he? Where even is he? What is language?
Where even is you?
I'm doing the carrots.
I meant your brain.
Oh. How is my power shrinking out here? Like, where? I don't see any humans nearby, do you? I guess we're kind of close to Epona, but...
This thing is wonky.
Sadly. Ah, that's a branch. What is this guy's name? Sothith. Oh yeah, you have to be friendly.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. And I'm good.
You can you can't you click on the ponies?
That I could check on that.
Yeah, you can buy it because we were in one of our last videos we read the whole description about how they've been here for 2,000 years or for thousands of years and the island hasn't been for a whole week.
Yeah, I thought you could do that regardless of your reputation.
No, you could only click on them if you, what do you call it? The reputation. Let's go check out...
Well, I don't even have the money for it now, so...
I don't have it either. In 2 weeks I could get it, but I don't want one, because... Why? I had 1,000 and, 55. Let's just go run into Epona, and then we have to go.
Mm-hmm. You know what, let's go up by the tree.
Oh, yes, perfect outro area. Here, I'm going to take off my tack, because you know, hashtag go cuter without tack. Look at my little pone. Oh, this is going to be epic. We're going to have the most epic video in the world.
Put on your white clothes.
Yeah, we're gonna stand out so much, it's gonna be so pretty.
You know what, this is a nice place to end the video.
Yes, hold on, let's go up to the tree though. Thank you guys all for watching this video. We will see you in the next one. Hope you enjoyed.
Shoot! I hit credits instead of hide each
other. Oh yeah, you know that they did a new one? They have the privacy policy now?
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay. Thank you guys all for watching this video. We will see you in the next one. Go check out... No. Shh. Thank you guys all for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Thank you guys for checking out my channel, and I hope to see you all in another video. Keep it cool, friends.
Bye.
I did that so much more fluently, except I tripped a little bit there.
Bye.